Today, we are going to learn about even and odd signals. Now, a signal is said to be even when x of t, that is the given signal, is equal to x of minus t, that is the time reversed form of that signal. And it is said to be odd when x of t is equal to minus of x of minus t, that is, first we take the mirror image, that is time reversal on the time axis, and then we flip the image over the y axis, that is its water image, subsequently up to the mirror image. Now, any signal can be considered as a combination of even and odd component. So arbitrary signal x of t can be written as x e of t, which is its even component, and x zero of t or x o of t, which is its odd component. Now, this even component and odd component can be written mathematically as x of t plus x of minus t by 2 and x of t minus x of minus of x, sorry, x of t minus of x of minus t by 2. We can see that the even component has x of minus t term, and as per the definition of our even signal, x of t is equal to x of minus t. So it can be quite understood if we have to remember the formula for x e of t and x o of t for a signal, then we can just remember that if we want to find the even component, we should have only x of minus t, whereas for finding the odd component, we should have minus of x of minus t. Now, this formula can be proven like this. Consider x of t, that is the plane signal which is in question. Mathematically, we can write it as x of t plus x of t, which will give 2x of t, and divide by 2, which will ultimately give x of t. Now, I segregate these two, x of t by 2 plus x of t by 2. Then, I add another two components, x of minus t by 2 and minus x of minus t by 2. They cancel each other. But when I combine these two and these two, I get x of t plus x of minus t by 2 and x of t minus of x of minus t by 2. Here, this represents the even component and this represents the odd component as per the mathematical formula that we considered earlier. So it can be proven that x of t, which is a signal, is a combination of even component x e of t and odd component x o of t. Now let us take an example on finding the even and odd components of a signal. Take this signal for example, as I have drawn it here, x of t, which is a step from minus 2 to 0 and is an increasing ramp from 0 to 1 and a decreasing ramp from 1 to 2. Now, as per my definition of even component and odd component for any signal, I should have a primary signal x of t and its time reversed form, that is its mirror image, that is x of minus t. So, for both the conditions where I have to find the even and odd signal, I should always have x of minus t with me. Finding x of minus t is quite simple. It's taking the mirror image of the given signal about the y-axis, that is taking the y-axis as a mirror and flipping it over. As it can be seen here, the ramp signal portion has been shifted to the negative time axis portion, side of the negative time axis, and the step signal has been flipped over to the positive time direction. Now, finding the even component, I have to just add these two signals, x of t plus x of minus t. So, at t is equal to minus 2, for x of t, I have a increased step of 1. So I include it here and then I continue with my ramp signal, because a step plus ramp will always give me a ramp signal. So ramp of slope 2, and then as this step continues till t is equal to 0, so shall this altitude continue. That is, from 3 I will have my decreasing ramp of slope minus 2 as it is, and then as this step signal decreases at t is equal to 0, so from this point it will come down to 0. Then at t is equal to 0 again, I have from x of minus t I have a increase in this step of 1. So I again go at an altitude of 1, and then I have to add my increasing ramp of slope 2 from x of t. So this slope will be traced as it is. And similarly, I will have another slope of decreasing ramp of slope minus 2 as it is shown here. At t is equal to 2, the step decreases, that is, it falls down to 0 at t is equal to 2. So as soon as this ramp gets over here, I should drop the altitude to 0 at t is equal to 2. Now this gives me x of t plus x of minus t, but the even component is half of this. That is, for all the values on the y-axis, I should divide them by 2 to get 1 by 2 of x of t plus x of minus t, which is ultimately my e of t, that is the even component. Here the shape of the signal remains the same, only all the amplitudes, as I can say, on this y-axis or the vertical axis are halved. That is, the peak was 3 here. Here I get the peak at 1.5. Similarly, we can find the odd component of x of t. I have redrawn it here once again for our reference. Then I take the x of minus t, that is the time reversed form of the parent signal, and of this time reversed form I take the water image, that is minus of x of minus t. Now the previous example of even component, we have to add x of t and minus of x of minus t. By now you would be quite familiar with addition of ramp and a step signal. If you want to revise it, please refer to the previous tutorial. Now after adding, I get a signal of this shape. Now to calculate the odd component, I just have to halve all the amplitudes on the y-axis. Again, the shape remains the same, only the amplitudes are decreased.